Bounced in the hole, passed to diving Rodriguez. That's a base hit. Coco Crisp will score with a slide, and it's 9-1. So Connor Jackson gets his second hit and his first RBI tonight.
Coco made sure he's going to score on that hit. Mike is at bat in the third inning, but he's breaking it out. And Connor Jackson with a good job of hitting with the fastball. We mentioned his ability to hit the fastball. Good effort by the shortstop Rodriguez. Could not knock it down, but you'd like to see an infielder do that.